All right. I had some of my...
to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route. Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
I want you all to see the predicament we're in. They were supposed to be dead by now. Our best operatives failed on at least 5 counts. I don't even want to calculate the odds of that happening. Yet still, they're not only running around the city, they're on the warpath. They have begun to put the pieces of the puzzle together. They've hit Golden Shark. They were behind the cargo dock heist. And now there's an indication that they may be coming here. Do you realize the seriousness of our situation? I hope so. Because...
Watch the guard. There's a guard. Hands in the air.
You, over there!
Don't
All right.
get any
Take
ideas.
It easy. Okay.
Hands on your head.
Okay. I'm calm.
Electronic lock on the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a clear Wi-Fi signal and I'll override it.
Guard over there. Guard over there.
Search the filing room for the key card. It should be there. Excellent. Now, use the key card to get into the office.
There's a guard.
Somewhere in the bedroom. Look for a switch, a false book, or anything that could be the trigger mechanism. We'll find it in the office. The drive must be in the safe. Crack it. To make sure they haven't encrypted the drive itself. Take it back to the office and plug it into the computer.
Got the hack running. There's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard.
We've done what we came to do, but if you want to look for more loot, go right ahead.